Thai sorrel. Ginger, fresh ginger. And brown sugar, all natural. We use the demerara sugar, okay? What you do here from there is measuring bowl like this and have 4 cups of water placed into a pot. Once you place your 4 cups of water into a pot, turn on and bring it to a boil. While that's boiling, we can cut up our fresh ginger. Take our ginger. We don't need as much ginger for 4 cups, so you can do it proportionally. The more ginger you want, the more ginger taste you want, the more ginger you cut off. We're just gonna do a little slice right there, okay? And then we're gonna peel it off. Peel it down, cut it out, right? So we're gonna cut up our ginger. And just slice it up. Now that our water's boiled, we can add our ginger to our water and our sugar. I'm going to use 1/3 cup of sugar, just 1/3 cup, and then we add the sugar. While that all boils for about 2 minutes, 1 cup of dry sorrel. So we're going to open up our sorrel, place at least 1 cup of sorrel. Up. And there we go. Let that boil for about 2 minutes. Once that's boiled, we will cut it off and then add our sorrel. So, once our sorrel is finished, marinated for after 8 hours, we gotta drain it. So, we'll pour it into a colander, into a big pot. And we're gonna drain it. This will separate the flour. Put it in the refrigerator, cool, and serve it hot.